Welcome to part 34 of commercial refrigeration. Here we have the needle and seat. So the needle and seat are control the flow of refrigerant through the valve, and the needle and seat needle and seat devices are used in expansion valves. Here we have real pressures as they would appear in a system. And here we have the manufacturer's table, which shows the capacity of valves at different pressure drops. And that's it, and I'll see you in the next one.